Welcome everybody to my channel. I'm Summer's Child, you can call me Summer, and today we're playing Tomb Raider Legend. Let's go!
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
About that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited, and yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational.
Last time we left our Lady Lara Croft going to London to check out King Arthur's tomb. Yes, shine that bright thing, thank you very much. And here she is, inside the tomb. Look at that thing. Look at this
now
place.
This is familiar enough.
Yes, let's grab
no
the sword.
King of England jokes, Alistair. I probably have to turn on the power first.
Okay, let's turn on the power. Lara Croft can turn on anything she wants. Let's get that thing up there. Whoa, Lara, you're sliding all over it. Let's grab this box. Wanna come with, sir? Of course you wanna. I mean, after all, Lara Croft is telling you to come with her.
They must be electric. I'll have to find
okay.
The power.
Okay.
Place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. We'll probably have to try up higher.
I'm gonna go high.
This place has seen better days.
Of course I am.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
Stop nagging, Alistair. Okay, we are on the other side of that door and we need to turn on the power. So let's climb windows. That's the logical thing to do. Going over the fence. Here you are, little thing. Turn on everything. And it's a dangerous place. Thank you very much, Lara.
Have power.
Hey, now that the power's on, maybe you can go back and pull out Excalibur.
It's not Excalibur. The sword and the stone and Excalibur were two different
swords. Thank you,
Alistair. Arthur got Excalibur after the sword and the stone broke in his battle with Pelennor.
Oh my God! Shut up.
Nobody gets it straight.
That's because nobody cares.
Thank you, Zip.
Boys.
Sorry.
Boys, you're distracting Lara. Just shut it. Okay. Now we can go through this door and go back here. Pulling out Excalibur from the stone, of course we can. Never mind what Alistair just said about the name of the sword. Pulling it up is going to open this door and we can go through here.
In the mud and bark at you, and I'm being generous by calling it mud.
There's no difference between stupid
so
and children,
there would
you, is
be
there?
No squabbling between the knights.
I'm assuming you're taking notes.
Upon our table, which was the table neither square
what is
nor
this?
But circular in form. It was a symbol of unity and equality.
Let's turn on everything in this place because we turned on the electricity. Let's hear all kind of noses.
Thus didst King Arthur gather round his
okay.
Family,
that was boring enough.
That they might be paragons of chivalry and virtue.
Now, let's go into that window.
Yay, and
isn't that the right
that
place to go? I would say so. Let's go in. A box! And a secret. That's great. Let's go back. How shall we go back? Yes, she can jump backwards. She's amazing like that. Great, let's move on. Grab on this thing and fly over everything, Lara. You are amazing. Jump backwards. Okay, let's focus around here. Jumping forward. Yes, grabbing it. Let this thing go down for us. Yes, come on, Lara, go ahead, you're timed, honey. But of course, it's easy for you. turn on this thing. Let's listen to so much noise. So these two are Arthur and Merlin? That's boring enough. Okay, let's destroy everything in order to continue on our way. Turning this on, of course. We need so much noise. Her outfit is amazing. Okay, full Excalibur. Everything got destroyed, but don't worry, nothing my trusty hook can't manage. Great.
Well, if he went to Avalon, then who's supposed to be here?
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair used the whole legend.
Let's try not to think about these things, I would say.
This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. Been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths.
Alistair, please, I beg you, stop talking about these things.
If he had to close,
they're boring.
At least he picked the most boring one.
Okay. Just pushed the box that I needed into oblivion. No worry, we can grab a different one. Grab this one, Lara, gently. Raise it up a little bit and go back. Go back. Amazing. Now let's go right ahead. Raise it as far as you can. And let's use the stairs that we just made out of boxes to reach up here.
This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle. Professor Worth says here that the tomb of King Arthur, the one his museum's built over, is a fake.
No surprise there. At least he knows his museum is for tourists.
But Professor Worth believed the sarcophagus was placed here by Arthur's contemporaries to lure thieves from the gravesite of the actual King Arthur.
Who doesn't exist?
That's where you and the professor differ.
Okay, are you guys done talking? We can leave the office now. Grab this wheel, grab this thing, and let's go! Let's just leave this box in our way of vision and move! Yeah, just go! Destroy everything! Woohoo!
This definitely isn't our tomb.
We knew that already. What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No. That's the problem.
Okay, let's grab this secret and get on with it. Where are you, little hidden tomb? Using the forklift and destroying the walls. Yeah!
Now
this is
special.
Way better.
Nice.
Do not worry, Alistair. We can destroy everything.
Something important to
you. Okay, we're gonna need to use this to open our way. That's awesome. I mean, Lara, please take notes. You need to take a forklift to every tomb you go through, honey. It's a must. Okay, jump! What? I'm speechless. Did she just die? What's happening, Lara? Jump! Thank you.
Are you all right?
I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that.
Very wise. Okay, thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you are new around here. I'm gonna see you very, very soon. Bye-bye.